You're obviously a fan of the Cubs, diehard in and out, and as you just described, you're even a curmudgeon to fan people who are in your house. What about Tony when it comes to the Nationals? Is he dead inside about this sort of stuff, or does this emotionally affect him in any way, shape, or form, Michael?
Yeah, no, he's upset about the outcome of a sporting event today as I have ever seen him in the 37 and a half years I've known him.
Wow.
Seriously. And he, of course, you know, he wasn't even awake to watch the game. He went to bed, but at least they were trailing. So I think he went to bed. You know, Scherzer's his favorite player in Major League Baseball and has been for 3 years. He's also, it doubles down because he's, you know, along with a few others, our favorite guest. And of active athletes, he's got to be our favorite guest now on PTI. We've had Max Scherzer a number of times. And he's fabulous to talk to. And he's going to just move somebody out of the booth in 5 or 7 years or whatever it is. He's going to get a chair and be great at it. So we've gotten to know Scherzer. And when Scherzer gave up those runs last night, I don't like bringing starters in those situations. Most of the time, I don't. Tony was done. He had to go to bed at that point. But today, when he called me, I did his podcast today.
Yeah.
And I've never heard him this affected by any athletic event. I'm just thinking, I'm reviewing. In the nearly 38 years I've known him, it's crazy. And the town is pretty down. I mean, hey, Rich, you've been to Washington enough times. You know what the deal is.
Yeah.
This is the thing that's affected them most that's not a Redskin game in all the years I've been living here, which, again, is almost 38 years.
Wow. All right, so give Mr. Tony a hug for us then, Michael.
Big hug. I will, Rich.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that, download our app. Please, just if it's a memory thing, just delete other apps. You don't need those apps. This app, the Rich Eisen Show app, you need that.